when a woman who has given her all, when a woman who has gone through what she went through, and some of us who went through John Foster Square can tell you that we suffered humiliation, but nothing compared to what they did to her. So we are proud of this mother. We are crying, but we are also saying, up to the last moment of her life, she did not sell out this room. She was a mother to all of us. And I was very happy this morning, Speaker, when I walked in here. There was a group of young people marching. EFF was singing, and the ANC was dancing along. And I thought Uma Mwidi would be so proud to see this picture of abantwana bakhe forgetting their differences and putting not only herself, but this country first. So, siyabonga.